I have been with Heritage Makers for almost 14 years, and Heritage Makers became Youngevity about 2 years ago, and it was the best, most amazing thing to ever happen to our business, and we've grown triple, quadruple, I don't know, our team is growing like crazy, we love the product. I was able to get my husband home from a job that he was working 16 hours a day, and now he makes pancakes and hangs out with our kids and talks on the phone and just has a great, great time working business with me, and I love it. So, I think that what is so unique about Youngevity is, you know, you hear about companies that have maybe more than one product, and you think, oh gosh, you know, how do you keep track? What is this? Youngevity has done it in a way that's really so fun. They really embrace entrepreneurship. And they embrace companies that have people that are innovative and people that have great ideas and people that want to go to the next level. And the whole theme, the whole mantra of Youngevity is a rising tide floats all boats. Hi, Henry. How are you? Henry's my child with me first. So. They love that people are excited about something, that they are passionate, that they're pushing, and they know that sometimes those companies need a little bit of a push. And every single company that has come to Youngevity, I'm so glad for that transition. And maybe at moments gone, wow, this is a little scary, or wow, this is, you know, different. So those of you from me, Alicia, if you're still kind of getting your, you know, feet under you, it will happen quickly, and it's just really an exciting opportunity. For those of you who are customers of the amazing distributors in this room, we love that. Come to all of our things, buy product, use the product, get healthier, have a great lifestyle. There's just so many amazing things. So I'm going to start tonight with our amazing Lisa Bearnson, who came from the mountains in American Fork. She's on a fun, like, sabbatical getaway. But she doesn't look like it, does she? She looks great. Whatever. And so Lisa and I have known each other for a long time. We kind of just knew each other as acquaintances until about the past year. But like you, I always watched Lisa in amazement. I used to go to QVC, and I had a little product with a little 8-minute segment, and Lisa was on for the whole 24 hours of crafts, and she actually created that and brought people to it. Lisa is amazing because she has a vision for things that is much further than a lot of times people can see themselves. And she looks out and goes, you know what? This could be big, and this could be huge, and this could be awesome. And everything she's done has been successful. And so it's really exciting to me because in April of this year, March, she joined Youngevity. And she is the memory ambassador, so she's the celebrity ambassador to the memory brand. She also is building a new line which launches in 2 weeks called Anthology by Lisa Bearnson that will both be tactile and digital. She's going to tell you about it. And she's also building a team. She is so excited that she can give the entrepreneurial opportunity to every single person that wants it. And they can work with her, and she can provide product and fun things, and they can use Youngevity product, and they can use Alicia, and they can get excited about whatever they want, and they can build an income that can help them to have their dreams. That is what it's all about for me, is helping empower other women and men to be able to reach for more and to be able to have it. So I am so excited about this partnership. I love Lisa. I'm going to let her tell you more about her story and anything else that she wants to say about Anthology. So.
Literally, yeah, you guys, once a year I'm on a girls-only camping trip, and many of you know Christy Banks, maybe, and Carrie Bradford. We haul our, my husband's haul our trailers at the beginning of the week up to a campground, and then we come down at the end of the week, and we don't see everybody all week, so that is where I've been. I have no business camping on my own because the generator's been going off and on, and I don't even know where the generator is, and but we have a lot of fun. So, I smell like campfire and all that stuff. It's because I literally threw a skirt on in my trailer and a shirt.
It's so. The new campfire essential oil.
That's what you can smell. It's super fun to be here. I'm just going to speak for a few minutes and then I'm going to run back up to the mountains. But I am so excited to be here, you guys. This, you're here at the right time, in the right place. I'm here. It took a lot of convincing to get me here. Sharon and Wendy can tell you that. They presented the opportunity a year ago. I took almost a year to decide whether I wanted to join Youngevity or not. I signed the papers in March, and I have not looked back. I am thrilled. Thank you for believing in me. But my thing, this is the thing that is so important to know. That vehicle was through the television. And I did believe in everything. If it was anything that Madison produced, and everything, I loved so many products they did there, that was the vehicle. Walmart is a vehicle. What's another vehicle? No, I'm thinking I'm blanking, but guess what? Direct sales is a completely different vehicle. It is no different than going over to Walmart, I realize, and buying something. The only difference is you're buying from yourself.
Yes.
I love that. The difference is it's word of mouth. And it was a vehicle I wasn't used to, but I have to tell you, in the last 4 months that I've been immersed in it, I love it. It all of a sudden clicked, going, oh my goodness, there's three things I get to do in this company. Number one, I get to have Anthology by Lisa Bearnson. And guys, it is exciting. I'm echoing in here, but it's coming out in 2 weeks. It is quote unquote. Not one person in here has seen it. Not even Wendy.
Not even Wendy.
Not even my daughter-in-law, Taylor. Oh, Brecken has seen it. Okay. Brecken has seen it. Okay, Brecken is one of our newest CEOs. This is my daughter. Brecken has been putting together the samples for me. Brecken, tell them what you love about Anthology.
They're so easy. And it's so cute.
So she is not a crafter, and she's been putting stuff together because in 2 weeks when it launches, I want you guys to see the kit, and I want you to see it all together. So she yesterday said, Mom, I'm not a crafter, and stuff's overwhelming when you just give me a bunch of stuff, but you've given me one kit that is, I'm having so much fun doing this, and everything is all pre-cut, pre-scored, pre-punched, pre-written, all the words, everything is thought out, and I have all the fun of putting it together, and I'm going to give it to somebody, and they're going to say, did you make it? And I'm going to say, yes. That's the coolest part. It's very different. So everything we sell is thought out with recipe cards and teaching, giving you poly bags, thinking it through for you, okay, along with some really cool tools and some really cool staple consumables. Okay, and okay, that is number one, and that's coming out in 2 weeks. Number two, I'm going to be an ambassador for this company. Are you kidding me? Yeah. I get to work with other really cool ambassadors, and I get to spread the word. And guys, if it was just Anthology that I was spreading the word for, I would not be here. And what this company has that other companies don't have is we have heritage makers. That, I love heritage makers. I put together a book for Brecken, graduation book, about 18 years of her life, all condensed into one book. Brecken, is that one of your favorite scrapbooks? Yeah. See, I appeal to myself. She got that on graduation day. She's looked at that book more than she's looked through all of the other books that I've made over her life. I made her a canvas, a dream canvas, stuff in heritage makers that quick. Okay, guys, I love Alicia, and I'm privileged to have known Annalise even before it launched. I was in her home, and I was going, I need to not teach you, but I need to get in your brain and help you figure your things out, and I helped her with an employee, and we just talked a lot several times, didn't we? I talked with your husband. It is new, it is fresh, it is cool, all the hook system, I love it. So you've got that. You guys, I love the makeup, I love the oils, I love the vitamins, and quote, plug your ears. Plug your ears. I haven't had a hot flash since I've been on the 90 for Life. Wait, that's great. I see miracles happening with 90 for Life all over, okay? So, to me, it was, I haven't had a hot flash, okay? Okay, so, what is cool though is that there's so many different things now that we can buy under this umbrella. If there's a month you don't want Anthology, which I'm sure there won't be, but if there is a man, guess what? That's okay. You can grab jewelry. You can grab the essential oils. You can do a digital scrapbook. That, to me, is coolness. I love that concept. And what I love is that the powers that be at Youngevity are committed to bringing more and more entrepreneurial products, more direct sales companies. They want this to continue to grow, and it's grown in the last 3 years by what percentage? 500%, I don't know, it's like huge, like compared to where they were and where they are now. Okay, so that, and I'm just saying one thing, you guys, the powers that be, the executive team at Youngevity, completely and utterly believed in me. Like, they pretty much said, whatever you want to do, Lisa, they wrote a check line pretty much to what we want to do, and I really appreciate that support. I trust them, and they trust me, so it's mutual. So, and that's the way we are. Okay, the third thing that leads me to my third thing, Team Lisa. I literally would not be here if I was not able to share this with other people and create other entrepreneurs. I love entrepreneurship. I've been an entrepreneur. You can ask my mom. I have the dog baby business. I sold berries. I sold microwave cookware. I went into stores and set a piece of wood on fire and was a smokeless fire extinguisher. I got fire out and buy a fire extinguisher. I did everything you can think of. I love entrepreneurship. And so I love that I started a magazine, started, you know, with the scrapbooking industry and did events and did QVC and did different things. Then I did HSN, which is another entrepreneurial endeavor of mine. And now I get to do this, but I get to share it with all of you. That to me is super exciting. It's exciting that my 24-year-old daughter-in-law and son are building a team of their own. It's exciting that I can just go around the room. I've known Sunny for 20 years, and she's a really good friend, and she's building a team. And that I met Judy in Yonkers, Illinois 13 years ago when we became, she recognized me from the magazine, and she's like, you know, hello, good night, help. And that she and her daughter get to do this. I can go around, Lori, I've known you forever. Stephanie, I've known you forever. I'm missing people, but seriously, how cool is it that my 85-year-old mother is part of the team? She's not here right now, but she is so good to have. I challenge every single person about when father just died in February. She didn't even really feel like getting out of bed. She started taking the 90 for life, and it just gave her the pep she needed to keep going on. She drinks the pollen burst. You guys have heard her say this. She's kooky about it, isn't she?
Not a pollen burst.
So much energy that she can sweep her garage. Yeah. That's exactly what she said, you know, have the energy. So, guys, I get to, with this, with Team Lisa, I get to share my entrepreneurial, experience with all of you. I promise you, there's two ways to make money. I really, truly believe that. It's either one, to start a company from the ground up. Madison here is super successful because he's done that. Sorry, I put you on the spot, but you didn't get overly rich working for somebody else,
nope.
Another company.
Nope. You basically hit a ceiling and you can't go any higher.
You can't.
You wish to have something bigger than that, you have to do something on your own.
Yep, so you got to do something on your own. You either can do what Madison's done, a lot of blood and tears, and a lot of hard things along the way, and that's what I did too, and it's paid off for both of us. But, or you can join a company that is giving you that opportunity, giving you the framework, and that's what you get with Youngevity. I'm not a direct sales expert, but Wendy and Sharon are, and you guys can ask them, this is the best compensation plan in the industry. If you truly do want to be able to buy things and put it back in your pocket and just tell people whenever you love something, it's that really easy and hard, but it's easy, then you come to the right company. I'm, again, over the moon thrilled about Anthology. Guys, you're in for a treat. Have you guys been seeing the sneak peeks? Any of you?
Yeah.
Did you guys see the stats today?
Yeah.
Yes.
You guys, all I can tell you, I wanted to bring you so bad, and I called the board and they're like, you just really can't. I go, these are all my friends, and they're in my neighborhood. They're like, so now I'm just teasing. They were really nice, and I said, you can't show these guys because then it will get out. But I was dying to bring some of the stuff, and it's so cute. Take it from my daughter, one of the only people that have seen it. Darling, darling, you're going to feel liberated. You're going to feel empowered because guess what? You're going to make some beautiful creative. You know what? You're going to take these pieces and you're going to put it together and it's going to be all 3D and it's going to be cool and cute and you're going to give gifts and it's going to just put a little new, skipping your step. You're going to skip when you step. Does anybody, and everything, you guys, there's going to be limited edition every month. Every month there's limited edition kits. If you snooze, you lose. I found a couch I wanted at Costco 6 months ago. Absolutely loved it. Waited a week, went back to get it. They're like, it's gone. They called all the stores in Utah. It's gone. I snooze, so I'm losing. That's what's going to happen here. We don't know if we'll bring back any of the ones that sold out so quick, but I'm telling you, we have a limited edition, we have a limited number of CEO kits right now. If you want one, the day it launches, get on and grab it. I promise you won't be disappointed. And every month, the kits are limited in how many we're going to produce. And when they're gone, they're gone. But guess what? The next month, there will be more. The binders, we make sure that, boy, those binders are the best quality and that they are exactly what bugged us. And every other binder, they're perfect. We have made sure that the cardstock has texture and is a really good weight. We've selected colors you guys are gonna go crazy over. We've made sure that the sheet protectors are so sturdy and so strong and don't have obnoxious, what's that stuff called? Fusing in between the, you know, if there's pockets or anything like that. Like, we've gone to lengths. The people that have been at the helm of this, along with me, have been scrapbookers for a long time, and we know what bugs us and what we want to change. Then there are tools. And I can tell you guys about the tools a little bit. The tools are things that are my favorite. Some of them have the Anthology label on them. Some of them are, we partnered with American Crafts, and we are Mummy Keepers. So some of them are tools from them. I think you guys are going to be pleasantly surprised that the price on a lot of this stuff is kind of equivalent to what you find at Hobby Lobby or other places. Not with a 30% off discount, but keep in mind with direct sales, you're putting money back in your pocket, so we're kind of used to that. But I want to tell you, then I'm looking at this chart in my head. There's a middle part, there's the CEO kit, there's another kit that will be around for a long time, but then there are rotating kits. They're limited edition. Every month they're different. There will be a stamp kit every month if you don't get it.
You just have a secret no one has ever done. What is that?
Well, the stamp kit won't be rotating.
Oh.
The stamp kit will be. Am I saying too much, Sharon?
No, you're good.
Sharon? Sharon's okay. Sharon's good. Tell more. Sharon is one person that could get fired. You should come up with me saying this. Right now, I don't care if I say this. You guys have the stamps this week. Every month we'll have stamps. Every month. Right now. For the next 7 months. Okay? Then every month we are having rotating kits. They'll be paid, like layout kits. We'll have card kits. We'll have pocket kits. And then we are going to have a surprise kit every month. So that is probably more than Wendy even knows. But we will have a bunch of limited edition. They'll say limited edition on them. You better get it or.
You guys are ready.
Before I take another question, guess what, you guys? I'll take more questions. But oh my heck, the packaging. Okay, think of a bird up in the sky, and the bird needs a nest. Think of us. We need a house or a trailer in my case. Whatever it is, we need to live somewhere. We are making it so you guys are going to take it, you're going to put it on your shelves, you're going to be able to find it. I'm tempted to go through all my scrapbook stash, and I love my stuff, but give it to charity or something, because I can't find it, because I try to organize it. This is going to be so, you guys saw the books. Did you guys see the books?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness. Those are going to keep going. Everything is going to be packaged in such a clever way that you guys are going to be so excited putting it on your shelf and finding it and taking it camping. They're scrapbooking right now, the girls. We have like 12 people at their scrapbooking. Isn't that cool? So next year I can take Anthology. I'm so excited. I couldn't because I couldn't see it. Anyway, except for Brooklyn. Oh, you had a question.
Yeah, you talk about, you know, paper and all that stuff.
Yeah.
In addition to what we already have with the member keeper stuff,
our members in addition to our members keeper, like, this is a different brand. So this is think of it as a separate. Its own separate brand. Our Members for Life is its own separate brand, and Heritage Makers is its own separate brand.
Okay. And then Anthology is a third brand.
Anthology is
so that's not like added to that. That's a separate brand.
Separate brand.
It's complete, and the cardstock is completely different. Our Members for Life is beautiful, but it's not textured. Ours is textured. Okay, I will tell you that's a difference. Their colors are different. They are very, very traditional creative memory style, which is they say what their tagline is: traditional on trend. And it's a great, great product line. Rhonda Anderson's wonderful. Digital, I'm telling you guys one thing. Heritage Makers, I've worked in a lot of different systems, and I don't know where I've been my whole life. Karen Clausen's over here. I saw her this morning. Karen is my girl that has created everything for me. She's amazing through the years. Didn't want to go in, didn't want to do it myself, so I just bought points. She's cute. She goes, I'll design it for you. Well, guess what? I did just design stuff. Where have I been? I can change colors, and I can move around pictures, and I can change sizes. I can take a template that's already created and make it my own. I love it. So I'm such a cheerleader for Heritage Makers. I'm a big cheerleader for this. I spent hundreds and hundreds of dollars on this, and guess what? I didn't put it back in my pocket. So now I'm going to, because I was buying, you know, my mom from parties, but now I get to buy it because I'm running Youngevity. So I don't know. Am I answering a question, or am I just being giddy right now because I didn't count it? Okay. Anyway.
So I have a question.
Yes, and this is cute. This is one of my dearest friends from seventh grade, dear friend.
Yes.
Dear friend, dear friend. I'm just teasing. That makes sense. So she's showing up.
So is there a digital aspect to Anthology?
Okay, I don't know if I can tell that. All I'm going to do is she's recording me. Yeah, look at her. So there will be, and it will be in conjunction with Heritage Makers. Okay. So yes, and there's going to be a surprise. Something I can't tell, but it's digitally based too, and you guys will be super excited about that if you have certain machines, and that'll be quiet. Okay. So. She knows exactly what I'm talking about. Any other questions? Yes?
How are we supposed to sell this?
How are you supposed to sell this?
Yes.
You mean Anthology?
Yeah.
Okay, so you mean like what is
like
the...
parties or...
Okay, so there are a lot of people, you guys, I think as you share on Instagram, as you put together a page and say, this took me 5 minutes, or my heck, look at this card, I need to do another, it took 15 minutes, as you spread the word on social media, customers will come. And Wendy will tell you, it's super and super important for you to have some CEOs underneath you, and you become a CEO just so you can understand everything, but you want volume. And so you want customers too, so as you share little snippets of this new brand and how easy it is and what you're creating and how fun it is, you're going to have people call. I had somebody stop me in Costco last week and just like, how can I be a customer? And I'm like, I need to call her, don't I? Yeah, I got her number. So I think it's going to word of mouth. I also think it's a great idea to have people over. Buy one of the top layout kits. Maybe say, hey, everybody come over for $5. We're going to have a girls' night out. That way you're getting your money back. That's probably more than it even costs. I don't know. I'm just saying that off the top of my head. But you can give them a two-page layout and all the pieces and tell them what sizes of photos to bring. Teach them about it. And they're going to go, this was so easy. There's my pictures. They're going to go home and show people. Honestly, guys, if you think of think of your favorite scrapbook store, which is probably closed now, which is really sad to me. It is, it's sad, isn't it, Madison? The industry breaks my heart. But you used to go in and they'd have layouts of the week, and you'd run in and you'd want to grab it, and you didn't care for how much did you pay for those, Judy?
Up to $10 to $15 a layout.
A two-page layout.
Yeah.
I remember paying $10 a layout every week. I'd run in to get it. I didn't care. And I had all this stuff at my house, but I could see that it was all right there, and it was all coordinated, and a designer had brought it out for me, because I'm busy. I love to scrapbook, and I love to go back and look at my scrapbooks, and I love that feeling. But I want to spend more time making the memory rather than preserving it. So I loved that. These are going to be a lot cheaper than $10 a layout. I'd have people over, though. You're going to be able to split up these kits and say, guys, you're going to go home with 5 cards, and it's $10, and I'm going to have treats. And then you're going to say, gosh, if you want to know more, it's a great opportunity to make money. And or if you just want to order, this is how you order. You have your own little account, and you're going to have your own something. So that's the way I would do it. I would start kind of small, just kind of showcasing little kind of sneak peeks like we've done, and just share your excitement like that.
And you know, if you're new to the team, we're doing tons of trainings. We'll teach you. We'll help you. We'll do, like, there's so many different ways that you can do this, and we want you to have fun. Like tonight is another way. You can have the girls night out and have Lisa come and tell about this, and they'll go, oh my gosh, what is this? And you'll have actual product to show in a couple weeks. So.
And guys, I have to tell you, I never, ever, ever would be where I'm at if I didn't believe and trust in this girl. Because if you think about it, I'm an ambassador for this company. I'm creating Anthology. I've got a lot going on. Team Lisa is one of my highest priorities, but this girl is there every step of the way. She knows more about direct sales than anybody I've ever met. And you know, she's happy all the time, and she's informative, and she's fun to be with. And so, has anybody ever seen Wendy in a grumpy mood?
Where's Pat?
Yeah.
Is Trevor up there? Yeah.
But she's awesome, and she's very, one thing too, I mean, Taylor might have left. Emily said it when we first started. She said, where are you going to be in a team where literally The founder of Anthology is here. The founder of Neolicia is here. The founder of Heritage Makers is here. Are you kidding me? And then you've got the team trainer that's here. And we happen to live in the same neighborhood, which is crazy. You know, like this.
Because
is...
I bought this house and moved in next to her practically. So I take it very seriously. I'm trying to sponsor stuff.
I really do have to tell that story though, because she in turn takes me out in May. And I thought about it. And then we went in July to Chula Vista. Then we thought more about it, and we were kind of up and down going, should we do it, should we not? Now this is November, she calls me and says, I'm moving in your neighborhood, and I'm like, oh my goodness, I'm going to see her at church, like she's going to be in the store, she's going to be everywhere trying to get me to do this. No, but it really is like one of the greatest things I've ever done, and it's nice to go to bed at night and go, I made the right decision. And I just want to let you guys know, sorry, you've heard my favorite quote, but there's no growth in your comfort zone and no comfort in your growth zone. I've gotten out of my comfort zone and I'm growing. I have gotten out of my comfort zone. I'm not used to the direct sales market, but I like what I see. I love this because this reminds me, how many of you guys got Creating Keepsakes magazine? Does anybody know what Creating Keepsakes magazine? So I started, I don't even know, if you don't know my background, there is a Youngevity video you can go watch. But I started at WorkPerfect magazine. Anybody get WorkPerfect magazine? Does anybody know what WorkPerfect is? Stephanie's, hi Eliza. So they're Eliza's father and Stephanie's father-in-law is Alan Ashman, and he started WorkPerfect. So for 8 years, I worked for their father and father-in-law, and I got my background at WorkPerfect magazine, and I love magazine publishing. And then while I was there, I started scrapbooking and stayed up to the wee hours of the night. And that's when I started Creating Keepsakes magazine. And honestly, guys, I'm just going to close with this. When I started it, I had naysayers all over. And everybody said, you will never make it. It takes $1 million to start a magazine. It's a stupid subject matter. And it takes a year of marketing research. I just went, I inside lead a magazine. This is going to explode. Scrapbooking is going to explode. This was in 1996. Nobody even had heard of scrapbooking. We were still using wallpaper. I used to get the wallpaper samples and cut them out and paste them out and wear them. And construction paper. And anyway, but guess what, you guys? I'm glad I listened to that because that exploded. It became, how much was it? A $200 billion.
Yes.
Was it $200 billion industry?
It was.
It was crazy. And I saw it go from 200 million to several hundred billion. It was craziness. And that, it's fun because in that day when I created Keepsakes, it was with women. We all feel a need to connect. We want to sit around. We want to do something fun. I love it because the last few meetings I've gone to, it's been filled with scrapbookers. Carolyn had one at her house last week, and it just felt like the CK days, and where we're all, let's do a crop, let's have fun, let's share our memories. I have a really dear friend who just lost her son tragically a couple weeks ago, and at the funeral, don't ask me how she did it, but he was 16 years old, she had a PowerPoint that she spoke, and she showed pictures of her son, and she goes, there's one thing you can take from me, photos are time travelers. That is all we have when somebody is gone. That is it. And she told amazing stories of Corey, and she was just finding everything, and she said, now looking back, I wish I'd taken more. I wish I'd grabbed my camera when everybody doesn't want pictures, or whatever the case is, I wish I'd taken more. But now it's Heidi Swap, if you guys know Heidi. She's the biggest cheerleader now after a month, going, I am on a crusade even more than ever, to grab that camera, take the pictures. Who cares what anybody looks like or what? It just, let's do it and let's write the stories. Those are the most important things. So, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to talk this long, but it's the camp here that's got to me. Yes.
So she gave a picture. It went to my kid's school.
Okay.
They were really affected, really. It was hard. Anyways, she had a picture for every kid that came, and the things that she said and what she spoke about, I think the kids in our community healed so much healthier than any other way that she could have presented it. And it's because she does have a passion for this. Mm-hmm. I mean, this is your legacy, this is your genealogy, this is your life, and I mean, it was so, I mean, I knew it was Heidi Swap, but then to find out that they did go to school and all my kids, all my young women knew him, and he went to school with my son, and
yeah.
She did it the right way. And
yeah,
so that's what I'm saying is, this is important.
It's
this
important.
This is valuable. This is life.
And you know what else at the funeral? Her husband stood up and he goes, everybody hold up their cell phones, we all hold them up, and he goes, right now, turn them off, put them away. This is a relationship. This is face-to-face. This is what it's about. That's what I love about camping. We go up there, there's no cell phone, there's nothing. We are just sitting around playing games. We're there right now doing journals, we're doing Scrapbooking, we're doing Scrapbooking, we're doing all that, and we're laughing and having fun, and it's real face-to-face conversation. While I have a camera and I'm taking pictures of it, I'm documenting it. So anyway, you guys, thank you. This has been a lot of fun. We'll let you keep going with the meeting. I'll just meet if anybody wants to chat with me really quick out here. I would love to.
We'll get a picture.
About 10 more minutes.
Wanted to get a picture with you.
And then I'll let you guys keep going. But you guys, 2 weeks. Love to see her. If there's designs you love more than others, I love feedback and I listen. So really, don't be afraid. I'd love you to go and go, oh my goodness, this totally hit the mark, or you know. But I think you're going to be surprised. There's a lot of whimsical. There's a lot of more the shabby chic. There's many different designs. I didn't stick with one designer, and that is really a plus for this line. It's just a combination of a lot of different things. So anyway, I'm excited. The next meeting we're at, you guys are going to see it. Let's have another one. Same bat time, same bat place, about 3 weeks. Okay.
3 weeks.
Okay.